I'm close. Hitmonchan's one level away, I believe.
Really, the last patch of grass.
Sounds about right. Only on Tuesdays.
Okay, well, I don't want to fight you, little... It's a little swine-ob!
Aw, it's a little swine-ob.
Is mammal swine?
Yes. Gen 4.
Gen 4, okay. Because they were Gen 3 originally, right?
Correct.
Magmar.
Oh, that's too soon. That's too soon.
I got attacked by one. If it might not.
All right, how much money do I have?
All right, what's my item? A red scarf. At least it's not male. I don't know what it does, though. An item to be held by a Pokemon. It boosts the cool aspect of the holder in a contest.
Oh, the contest. Baloney.
So what you're saying is it boosts the getting sold at the mart in about 5 seconds when I get there. Can you stop the fire types, please?
Good night, Rushy.
Thank you for hanging out, Rushy. I appreciate it. Appreciate the good old hanging out. I can't even English. I'm losing my mind at this point. This has definitely been my longest stream already. I think I went like six and a half before this is my longest.
All right. So I get the first encounter in this cave.
All right. How much is the scarf? Only 50. I'm selling it anyways.
That's like a quarter of a Pokeball.
Alright.
Oh, there's Kecleons.
I have 500. I have 3 potions and 4 Pokeballs. I'm just gonna buy 2 Pokeballs and go to 6. 3 potions should be fine for now.
That's right. Orberg Gate. I think this dude gives us Rock Smash. Ooh. If I'm wrong. So 203.
I'm healing and then heading over there.
Did you get on 203 with Magneton?
Magneton was
Munchlax.
Munchlax.
Yeah. Munchlax.
Yes. Do you have the encounter thing open?
I have a spreadsheet to like track both of ours.
Oh, okay. I should probably put Raichu first, so if I get attacked, he can paralyze.
Alright, so yeah, this dude gives us Rock Smash.
Heck yeah. Alright, I'm almost at the cave, so.
Wow, Skip. Wow.
Static is such a nerd, but like in the best way.
Okay then. Wow. Alright, I'm running around for my encounter. Yeah. Survey says
something good, please.
Goldeen?
Do we have a water type? No.
We do not.
The one I had got lost, that's right.
Because Omanyte is secondary water.
Correct.
Alright, so you need a male non-water type.
Male non-water type.
I'm going to try and catch this thing and not kill it.
All right, female. I don't have to deal with this Manectric. Wow, Owen Wilson.
Thank God.
Because, like, we could use another party member, please.
I'm going to wrap one time and then start throwing.
Well, I'm getting a Ditto. Where's a Nitro when I need her?
Just when things start looking up.
I don't think a quick attack will kill it.
It shouldn't. It's pretty squishy.
Can you hit me? Oh yeah, it has transform. Oh, I'm catching a Raichu now. Nice.
Oh, first try, called the Goldeen.
I hope I'm that lucky. And I'm not.
I'm trying to think. Is this something we'd put in the team?
What? Goldeen?
If you catch this Ditto?
I mean, it will sit in the team now. I mean, Goldeen's decent. Ditto's not, but it'll help your team a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean,
and you never know. Ditto could pull through.
When it transforms, it becomes that Pokemon's type, right?
Yes.
So if I Thundershock it, it shouldn't die.
Right, it shouldn't.
Okay, we're going to try it.
Is my best guess.
It's my best guess. I think we're both kind of like, if it dies, it... Oh, now it paralyzes, of course. If it dies, it dies.
See, yeah, because in this situation, I feel like this would be a good sacrifice Pokemon for you.
Yeah, that's kind of why, like, it'd be nice, like, a good Pokemon to switch in if I need to heal up something or do something.
If you need to stall and heal, yeah, exactly.
Or if there's an explosion mon.
Yeah.
If I get, I could probably Thundershock it one more time.
This thing knows Peck. I like it.
Oh, you named it Misty. I dig that. Goldeen's surprisingly, like, Sea King's actually surprisingly decent.
Mm-hmm. Let me see what else is in this cave.
I got it to red. Use Thundershock on me.
Oh, thank God I got a Goldeen. Not like the Love Disc.
I was like, Goldeen's a lot better than Love Disc, that's for sure. Did you have to paralyze me too? That's not very nice.
What am I doing?
Right, let's
I'm going to beat up this Love Disc just to get Helix to level 9 because it's like 10 XP away.
I don't want to waste the Dusk Ball on this.
Flubber was a great move.
All right, cool. I got Ditto.
Nice.
Wow. I mean, I'm getting you killed in Faz every game tonight.
Wow. What did I do?
Oh, no, you're just the... So, basically, our first run, Anitra literally got given a free Latias that she named Airplane, and that's when I got murdered by a Ferrothorn.
Oh.
So, she was very unhappy.
All right, Lord Helix is level 9. We're getting there.
You know what? I'm going to name this something else. This will make Anitra happy.
I'm going to run back and heal. Just so I have everyone at full health.
That's what I was going to do after I caught this.
Oh, look, Parasect.
Parasect, get that garbage out of my house. Angie. Kev levels of Angie.
Oh, God, that's a lot. Have you seen that man try to finish Control?
Good times.
Not pretty. Not pretty.
Oh, I need to download the pictures. It was a Ditto, and what'd you get?
Goldeen.
Goldeen, that's
Goldeen.
Right.
Goldeen. Goldeen, Goldeen, Goldeen,
Goldeen. Ditto. God, I remember this card.
Oh, someone can learn Rock Smash, by the way.
That's what I was about to check right after I did this healing.
I mean, it's a nice kind of fighting move. Lord Helix, you shall learn Rock Smash.
I could probably give it to...
probably Hitmonchan.
I was going to say, what's his face? Hitmonchan. That gives him a decent fighting move, too. Another one. Just call me a lettuce. What does that even mean? I don't think I've ever been called a lettuce before.
I mean,
it was Pokemon 4.
I had a salad. That counts for anything. Oh, here's the Shaymin. Hey, that leaf is not tasteless if you put Olive Garden dressing on it. Then it's pretty damn good.
Can agree.
Pretty damn good.
got Goldeen.
Goldeen.
Oh no.
What
I got scared. I tried to run from this shaman.
And it said nah.
And it
dog.
Said I couldn't. It said now. But then it defense curled. So I'm like, okay. Skip, Skip, you need to calm down.
Skippy?
You're up here. Skippy. You need to be like down here. Okay. I'm sure it's the wine talking. It's okay.
This way. I got to point this way. What he said over there. That way. Over there. What he said.
I'm not telling you what to do. I'm suggesting what you should do.
Suggesting strongly.
Oh, can we not use Rock Smash outside of battle?
Oh, do we need the gym badge for it first?
Probably. Because I just went up to a rock and tried to hit it, and it didn't go anywhere.
Anitra! Anitra! Anitra, I have a Pokemon for you. Oh, all of my Pokemon can learn it. I might actually
teach... Rich kid Alex.
I might actually teach it to Lightning.
It'd be a nice rock counter.
Yeah, just having like the fighting type move on top of it, and I don't need. Did you see what the name of the Ditto was? Did you see what the name of the Ditto was? Thunderbolt, Quick Attack. Do I need Thundershock if I have Thunderbolt though? Like,
what's the accuracy on Thunderbolt?
They're both 100 actually.
I'd get rid of Thundershock.
Yeah, I'd get rid of Thunderbolt. Isn't that what
if
you?
If Thunderbolt's accuracy was any lower, I probably would have told you to keep it.
Yeah. Alright. That makes Raichu a little better, too.
Yeah.
A little bit more spread moveset.
Torchic?
Because I can teach it to more than I want, and I have stuff and things, so I don't need to.
So, Anitra, you want to know where your Ditto is?
You're
Aaron has it.
Kev. Which means he'll probably die. Did you do a fight over here? Did you fight this person?
There's two... I ran past the first person and I fought the second one, so I might go back and fight that person anyway.
Alright. Kev, your face is lit.
Anitra,
lit
bring it
because
on.
Because you're always happy and smiling and beautiful.
Bring it on, Anitra. Bring it.
I love how we mentioned Kev and his anginess, and then he spawned.
Well, the table's definitely turned here.
We spawned Angie Kev.
First, I mean, we start praising Mabuti, and now we're going to end me. That worked out well.
Why? Why does it have to be an electric bird?
That's fun.
The only bird. Well, I guess if it's halved by electric and doubled, it should be just normal then, right?
Right.
So at least it's still like a 95 stab attack, so...
Should Stabby be fun. Stab.
Oh, yeah, we Gucci. Hey, don't Thundershock me. I'm a cute little Raichu. Well, I just said I was Angie as Kev gets.
But not like control levels of Angie yet.
No, not that Angie.
We're not there yet.
We thought we were going to be with the way this started.
Yeah. Yeah.
I honestly thought this run was over like three different times in the very beginning.
I feel like Omen and I can destroy this Drifblim.
Damn, Anitra's just going in hard. Is there a new encounter on the other side?
I'm not sure.
Elite Four! I'm fighting the Elite Four! Oh, shiz. I think I got a little ahead of myself here.
Damien's a god in my game. Don't forget that. So every time I fight Damien, it's like, whoops.
You are fighting... When did this become Persona? You're fighting the gods.
I know, seriously. For real.
So, like, when I beat this person, do I win the game? Like Scorpio said, because it's the Elite Four?
Oh, this Drifblim has Minimize.
Dumb. Jackie learned Pursuit? Okay.
Ooh. Well, this fight's gonna take forever.
Ooh, what do I do to this? Camera upped. I gotta go Jackie, right? Cause
hang on.
The fire would beat my grass and the ground would beat Raichu.
What are you going against?
Camerupt. Isn't it fire ground?
It's rock.
Is it rock? So revenge will be fine.
Should be fine.
Alright. I should probably teach him what's it called?
Or no, you're right, it is ground. You're right.
Well, revenge still one hit KO'd it. So that works.
Well then.
Revenge is actually dirty.
Alright, for the sake of Helix living, I'm switching into Dragonite.
Is this the trainer battle still?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to go out the next side. I'm afraid there's something waiting for me.
This minimize is killing me right now.
Oh, it's a city. It's straight into Orberg City.
Oh, sweet.
There's no rival battle. We just had one, so I should be good, right?
We should be good.
Howdy, trainer. If you don't have
there
a
might
single...
be someone that shows up to talk to us.
Yeah, you look like you're totally right. I'll show you where the Tailwind's Pokemon gym is.
Lord Helix is level 10.
Hell yeah, dude.
Wants to learn Water Gun. Oh, we have a water move.
That's big. Big, big moves.
Huge.
The fact we're 135 away from the final goal, and we still have 3 hours. Why is my rival there? Okay, I see him standing there, but I'm going to go to the Pokemon Center first. There's got to be one around here, right?
Good call.
Where the heck's the Pokemon Center? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Down.
Found it.
Okay.
It's all the way to the right.
Wow, they make you run real far.
I should probably put the EXP share on Ditto just so he kind of catches up, because everyone else is 11 and 14.
Must be nice.
Oh,
must be nice.
I don't have luck very often, so I'm going to take it. Oh, I didn't mean to take it. Give it. You wake up 5 minutes before your alarm. Your eggs
How
are
dare
undercooked.
You.
What are, y'all are going ham.
There's just punches being thrown left and right here.
And no one
the
has
officials are having a tough time deciding how to score this fight.
Oh my goodness. Insane. Y'all are crazy.
All right, so free encounter up north.
Place your bets now with exclamation point donation. What Scorpio said. Scorpio gets it. That's great. Right, I'm going to hit a save real quick. It's been a little bit.
Yeah, we got Route 207 to the north, so that's a free encounter.
It feels like there should be like a hidden item down where you're looking.
That's where I was just thinking. I'm like, why would this be here? There's no encounters there.
Not worthy. Oh my
happening.
Goodness. I can't even keep up.
I one of these people have to have a trade, right?
Is there a trade in here? Or
that's what I'm looking. I'm just kind of looking. I'm just running
like
around talking to everybody.
Somewhere. Hey, it's a John again.
Building to the right of Pokemon Center, Great Ball on the second floor.
Ooh. Not the museum.
No.
The one down. Okay, the one down here. I see it.
Down to the right.
And none of the people down here. I thought there was a trade in here.
Yeah, the only real nice ball. Thing about that building is the Great Ball.
All right. Sounds about right. I don't want to go up that way.
Do we want to get the encounter up north?
I'm going to probably need to buy... Do you have a Pokemon called Teddy Ursa? Would you be willing to trade your Teddy Ursa for my Dugtrio? There is a trade. That's, it's to the left of the mark.
That's not a bad trade.
If I can get one.
Dugtrio is pretty damn good.
Thanks for the lurk, Kev.
You have a Pokemon called Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff. Not Parasect. No. I refuse. Oh, this is not a speed run. This is a... Hopefully we don't die together, run.
Parasect.
Damn.
That's funny. How about showing me a Pokemon called Zubat? Oh, sorry, bro. I don't have a Zubat.
Zubats are rare in these parts. It's a Psyduck! John, where are you?
Does he want to see a Psyduck? Oh, there's a Psyduck in the building.
Named Yellow. It's a Psyduck.
Double Psyduck.
Oh, the person up there gives you a Dusk Ball to the left.
Hell yeah, we're getting balls for days.
Oh, give me all your balls, people.
Yes, your card's extended warranty is about to expire. Please please take care of the proper procedures. Thank you.
But yeah, Beef, this is basically Nuzlocke, but it's called a Soul Link because the two Pokemon you see next to each other are linked from each other's game. So if, like, I lose Treecko, his Dragonite goes away.
And I will be very mad.
Very mad. Just like if Omanyte dies and my Raichu goes away.
Yes. Let's right. Pikachu.
I think that's it. I'm gonna check the Pokemart, see if there's anyone here. Sometimes people in the Pokemart and the Pokemon Center give you stuff.
This dude talks about shinies. Hell yeah. Different colored Pokemon.
I probably no one I know. Actually, Beef might. Where am I in Pokeballs? I'm at 4. Where am I in potions? I'm at 3. I need more money before I can buy anything else. I'm actually pretty decent.
Potions,
2 Dusk Balls.
9 Pokeballs, a Great Ball, and a Dusk Ball.
I said you might know stuff about Hell in a Cell.
We can go down into the mine, or go north and get an encounter.
Let me see how many. I have 2 Dusk Balls.
These guys fight us? No.
I think some of them do.
Yeah, I think you're right.
All right. Did you go down or up?
I'm down in the mine area right now because there's a building right here. What does this guy do? Nothing. Just talks. Right, I'm thinking we go north and get an encounter.
All right. That works. Let me just make sure I have... End a video on how wrestling and fighting games are the same. Fair enough. I have a Great Ball, 4 Pokeballs, and 2 Dust Balls. That should be good.
All right, and you
That's
would go first.
Options. Oh, yeah, you were first in the cave. I was like, wait, didn't I just go first? So it's just straight up the stairs, right?
Straight up, yep.
Do we know what level this is?
I can look.
Just a general idea, so I know what to lead. If I, Lightning should be fine.
What is this, 207? It says 5 to 7.
207, yeah. Looks like there's a trainer.
Levels 5 to 7.
Oh, just because someone in chat asked. Oh, there's an item up here too on the top left of this grass. A Banette.
Ooh, ghost type.
Female Banette.
Ghost type.
What do I do to it to not kill it? It's
fine. We use a dark move.
I'm just going to hit it with a Dusk Ball real quick because it's nighttime. All right. See if I get
female
it.
Banette, and I get... Oh!
Bruh. Bruh. Please paralyze it. Let's go. Bruh. Please catch it. Take another shot at this. Oh yeah, you don't know. The game is randomized. So like all the Pokemon are completely random. Like his starter was a Dragonite. Do we think a quick... Wait, it's Ghost, so normal won't even affect it, will it?
Right. The only thing that would super affect... Ghost. And or Ghost. Oh, God, how do I do this?
What can I do? Do you...
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do. I don't know how to damage this without killing it.
Rap? We're going rap. I'm doing one rap.
Do you think a 9 higher level Absorb will be too much? Absorb's a weak move. But it is stab, but it's only 30 30 power.
No, it shouldn't do any. It shouldn't do much.
Okay. And we got the paralyzed thanks to Raichu. Okay, that started to scare me at first, because it just kept going.
I know this is probably not going to work, but we're going for it. Yeah, I didn't think so.
I don't know, but
my other starters were Pelipper. What the hell did I have? It wasn't anything great.
Alright, this Binette's being an asshole.
This Moltres is being an asshole. Damien.
It just killed itself!
No.
It used curse and killed itself.
We can't have nice things.
This isn't my fault. I take zero blame in this. It killed itself.
All right, I'm just gonna see if this rap, where this rap takes it down to.
I'm actually butthurt right now. Oh my god, it would have been a good spot too. At least you don't have to waste all your stuff on it, right?
I'm gonna throw one Pokeball, see if it stays, and then I'm just gonna kill it. I found a
quick ball. If you catch it,
I'm gonna see if it stays in this ball, I'm gonna cry. All right, it didn't even shake. That's fine.
Okay. What? I could have used that. I do still hope. I'm gonna do all that during.
Oh, we would have had to take out Lightning though.
That's true.
Oh yeah, with arms wide open.
I want a pat.
What'd you say?
Sorry? I want a pat.
Yeah, you don't want the pie. The way I've been smashing the face. A Farfetch'd. I could have used that. Said not me.
All right, what's this item?
I got a quick ball.
Wise glasses.
That does something, doesn't it?
What?
I know, I have it all written down. The workouts I owe. I still owe some shots of hot sauce.
Boost the power of special moves.
Yeah, that's actually really good.
Oh, a Swellow. Your body's going to hate you once you start playing Faz, by the way.
Why?
All the workouts you got to do?
Oh, true. You'll need a bike to get up. There's a cycle shop in Eterna City. Thanks, person. You're not a trainer battle. I thought you were.
Oh, thank God it wasn't a Shuckle.
Why, dude? You don't fuckle with Shuckle, bro.
That's true. That is true.
We still have to do stuff before we can even get to the first gym, right?
We have to go down in the mine.
Yeah. Is there any counter in the mine?
I believe so.
I'm going to need to buy some more Pokeballs.
This isn't a rival battle, isn't it, right?
I don't think so, because we literally just had one. But I wasn't taking the risk, so I ran away first. All right, I'm going to talk to him. I'll let you know. Oh, it's you, Nick. You finally got here. You're slow like always. You're so slow.
Dude. I wish you had a fossil right now.
Oh, can we do the fossils here?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, and it'd be random, too. Did you check the house next to the Pokemon Center? Or yeah, we did. This is Pikachu. No, I meant the gym.
Maybe.
Yep, we have to go to the mine. That's what
yeah.
you just said.
So, yeah, talking to Barry or Damien does nothing.
Yeah, that's what I just did.